They have kept their romance notoriously private and avoided being spotted together. And Katie Holmes and Jamie Foxx put on a very rare PDA as they continue to enjoy their break on their luxury $8 million yacht on Friday. The actress, 40, was seen embracing the 51-year-old Oscar winner off the coast of Miami aboard the 150-foot Utopia 3. The ex-wife of Tom Cruise flashed her abs in a candy-striped two-piece as she made her feelings clear to her man. She approached him with her arms outstretched, as she appeared very happy to lavish him with affection. Jamie leaned in for a kiss from the Dawson's Creek beauty, who wore her hair casually in a tousled bun. The mother of one looked to be relaxing as she enjoyed spending time aboard the luxurious liner, with her Django Unchained beau. He showcased his muscular physique in a tight-fitting black t-shirt which revealed his arms. The impressive 150-foot yacht, called Utopia 3, features 5 guest cabins and is staffed by 10 crew members. Later, Katie changed into a cropped top and yoga pants, which showcased her toned physique. She appeared to leave the yacht for a workout, but not before putting on a small private show for her love first. The Jack and Jill actress looked to be practicing her ballet moves as she gracefully turned aboard the deck. Katie recently returned from New Orleans where she was filming her latest movie, The Secret, based on the iconic self-help book by Rhonda Byrne. She shared a house there with Jamie, who is usually based in California. And rumor has it that the two are busy planning a Paris wedding. According to Radar Online, the couple are planning to tie the knot next year. Paris is the city where they decided to go public with their romance after years of sneaking around, a source told the media outlet. Jamie's been a handful ever since they started secretly dating in 2013, but Katie's convinced him to settle down, and they're ready to make it official. Katie, who split from Cruise back in 2012, and shares daughter Suri with the Mission Impossible star, is aiming for a winter wedding. And after the couple say I do, Fox has ever intention of adopting Holmes' daughter Suri, age 12. Jamie will adopt Suri when the time is right, but not before they've said their vows, the insider claimed. They know it won't go down well with Tom, but it's what he and Katie want, and also what Suri wants.